God's got a plan for you, Seth. Nobody walks out on Hollis without asking God for forgiveness.
Hey there, you ready?
I know it. I recognize him. He's a nut from the paper.
I don't know how much more I can do to shepherd you through this. At some point, you're going to have to help yourself.
Don't do it. He can't hurt you anymore.
You don't get it. He's right here.
So let him go.
As a man causes a blemish into another man, so it shall be his image upon him.
Over. And over. And over again.